The double-double?
Yep, 12-10.
That was the first time he had that happening for him since late December when he really struggled for about 3 weeks.
You know, Florida State, very liberal subbing in players. They like to play 11-12. Downstairs for Rollman, and he stuffs that one in.
Nice cut without the ball. Good two-man play. See, I think they're positive.